What's up, everybody? My name's Hipster Monkey, and today we're playing Little Nightmares. I haven't even opened the game up yet, don't know how it's gonna run. We're just gonna get in and find out. Man, I've been busy today. It's only noon. What the hell is that? Why do I got so many shoes down there? Apparently I just take off my shoes when I record and just leave them there. Again, another reason why I picked this game is the art style. I love this art style. Same thing with Firewatch is the reason why I picked it. The hell is that? Person? Looks like a Japanese chick. Man, the noises and everything is awesome. The little pitter-patter of water sounds so cool. I can run. Oh look, can. Boop. Oh, what the hell are those things? I want to know what those are. It's so dark. F is flashlight will fire. I'm trying to figure out the controls. So they're normal controls. Her little rain jacket's gonna catch on fire. So how close is she holding that flame to? I like these art. Oh, okay. I thought I done fucked it up, but I done okay. I like this. Man, look how big that chain is. Holy hell. I like these games. Or can I open that? Then I can open it. No. What the hell was that thing? How do I throw it? Space. Space is throw and jump. Nice to know. Ooh, couch. Why is the chairs and stuff hanging up? Can I get in the water bucket? No? Doesn't let me? Alright. It's weird because in order to progress this, you don't hold W to go forward. How in the hell am I supposed to get up there then? Oh, am I supposed to jump and grab something then? I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do at this point. Oh, unless I'm supposed to just run, jump, and grab the thing. I do that? There we go. Alright, I got it. Ooh. That's neat. Oh. That's feet. Why? Can I pull the chair? The hell is that stuff? Wait, is this the right way to go? Then what's down there? Hang on. Good. No fall damage. That's a little hole. A little hidey hole. A little hidey hole. Wait, is this the right way to go? What? She's not moving. Oh, what? She wasn't moving. Hello, hello, little buddy. They hugging.
I got little buddies.
Did he follow me? All right, that's it, right? Hello. Another hug? Or can I take him with me? I'll take him with me. Can I not? Nope. Sorry, bud. Crouches. It's so dark. Sorry if you guys can't see it, because I can barely see it. I like how their shoes in like the second to top. Do they eat people? Or something? What the fuck is that? Hell no. They're like leeches. No. Oh, there's a lantern. Elevator. Oh, no. So does fire wake those things up, or what? Damn, knocked yourself out. Oh, where am I? Oh! No. No bueno, ese. Oh, hello. Almost died over a can. This is weird architecture. There's not a way to run. Am I missing something? I wouldn't put it past me. Or can I run and just don't know it, or I don't. Dang! Where's the last time I saved? Awesome. So yeah, I'm supposed to be up here. Damn it. I jumped off the thing the wrong way. Almost jumped off that again. Alright, yeah, it told me my sprint button this time. I like these mechanics though, the way you actually have to roll your fingers. No, oh, hang on. Phew! Like Sonic. What? Oh. That's it? Alright. He went in a little hidey hole. Little hidey hole. The hell is that? Something's up there. The fuck is that? No, what the hell are you doing? Stop that. There you go. No, too much noise. There's a rat. Went in the toilet. And electrocuted. Nice to know. Part of me in my head was like, why is that shocking and stuff and sparking? I should have known. Dang it. There we go. It's on a timer. Like kids stuff. Fuck the blocks. Jesus. Oh, the train scared me. Are you fucking shitting me? I gotta make it through all of that? Wait, what do I do now? I'm stuck here, aren't I? Can I go? No. Oh. Oh, there's a little hidey hole. Alright, I got this. Oh, dang, it's at a weird angle. Well, now that I know that we have to do both of them, I'm just gonna run. What? Oh. That's neat. No. There it goes. Time to go. Come on, stop trying to squeeze. Is the train gonna scare me again? Nailed it. All these rooms. I'm assuming we're on a boat the way it keeps teeter tottering. But why would there be like what's this eye? What does the eye do? Oh, it petrifies you. Oh, that'd have been nice to know. Why? What the hell is the point of that? Dang it, I got caught on the thing. Almost, come on, there you go. Oh, it didn't like. There we go. Now it's saving. Oh, can I not get up there to save that guy? What kind of janky is that? I need. Oh, okay. I think. Can I like climb them or something? Or yeah. Alright. Ooh, can I climb the actual crates or something? I can. Haha. But that little guy, he's in a cage. We need to help get him out. Hey, there's a room here. I like the lag spikes it has. I don't know. Maybe it's just a room. Oh, that's it. Alright. So there's no reason to go on over there. Sometimes it won't let me go into rooms. Oh, no, no. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? No. Oh, there's a little baby. But what the fuck is this thing? What the fuck was that thing? There's all kinds of babies. What? They eat babies. That's my final thing here. It's my guess. That's what's going on. Why didn't it jump? Why didn't you jump? Fuck out of my way. No. See, like, I have to go back and then come back. Done it there too. That's weird, ain't it? I don't know why it does that. F. Hungry? We'll find you some food. Is she gonna die? Because I didn't feed her. Was I supposed to feed her? Oh, look at the little boy. Or girl. Thank you. Am I one of them that got away or something? Not like one of them, but like a person that was here that went to hide and got out. Oh, there's a noose. This looks like it's gonna be fun. Don't you agree? Hey, look, a lantern. I didn't know what was up here. How do you look? I wonder how far I have to be able to make this jump without dying. I did not mean to do that. Okay, I didn't have to be too far. I could have went up that way. Yep, that's what you're supposed to do. Alright. Why have a ladder there if it's no use? I like this game. Alright, we'll do it one more time. We'll try it one more time. If I fail, then I'm gonna call it an episode. Full speed down through here. Almost walked right off the edge. What am I supposed to do? Just die? Fine. One more truck. That was on me. Why do I always hold the crouch button for shift instead of And when I want to hit shift, I always hit, or when I want to crouch, I always hit shift. Why did you just do that? I didn't hit it, or yeah, I didn't hit S. I don't know why it backed off of it. Like a frog. Pyong. Didn't make it. I'd have been mad. Wait, am I supposed to just knock a hole in it? Got it. I want this one open. It's not on a timer this time. Please don't be a body. Okay. A noose is different. don't think I weigh more than that box. This seems like a good place to leave it, so I'm going to leave it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a like anyway. It really helps me out. Comment down below. Subscribe. And do not forget to share. And as always, see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Thank you.